Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Electric Mindset. Mike here again. I found out that this has workshop support, so I had to check out what that meant. I don't know why there's no sound right now. I think that's particularly weird because all the sound is turned on. We're gonna ignore that. We're just gonna ignore that. We're gonna fight other people's titans, the Dick Cruncher. Well, we're gonna start strong with the Dick Cruncher then. Okay, alright. This is a little bit different than what I got into eventually. Alright, got saw blades. Well, you gotta have saw blades. So I need these upgrades if possible. Yes! Wait, what is that? Oh shit, no. Get out of here! You demon of death, I don't want anything to do with you. Oh, I'm on you now. Ow. Holy crap, I'm almost dead. They don't dick around. They don't dick around with that. They're dead serious. Okay. I can't. If I can get another bomb, and if I can get in close. Oh, I got lots of upgrades. Oh, he used a shield or some shit. That's bull hockey. I'm gonna tear your wings apart. There you go, eat it. Eat it, your wings are mine. Your wings are mine, I'm gonna tear you apart. Okay, I'm getting a little bit too aggressive here. I need to cool my jets. No, come on, why? Well, let's try this one. This one might be easier. Oh, that's a huge stage. It's a Titan, though. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. What the hell is that? Oh, wow. Okay, well, you know... I need a bomb. Oh, they didn't give me any... Come on, destroy him. Give him everything you got. We've gotta give it everything. Don't let up. Oh, I think we're doing it. Oh, we're taking a lot. Come on. I'm gonna take you out. Any more power-ups? Yes, you're dead. You're dead. It's so sad. Yes! I just destroyed the hell out of that thing. Alright, there's gotta be better ones than that one. To be honest, that one felt a little bit easy. Mecha hand. That is a mechanical hand. With a million lasers on it. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna try and get in close to another one of these super bombs. They seem to really, really help. Oh. I fell out of bounds, but I think I hit him with one of that super bomb. He's just in there somewhere. What the hell's that sound? Oh, that's just sound of laser beams. Come on. Damn it. Come on, get over here. Yes, that should do damage. Come on, you bastard, I'm gonna take you out. The space guns. I joined the robot rebellion. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. The smart bomb, buddy. It reminds me of, I guess it doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but this is what I imagine the voice would be of the computer AI in the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy books. Eddie, I think that was his name. That's what I imagine his voice would sound like. How's it going, buddy? What can I do for you? Smart bomb. Oh, take that. It didn't even care. It didn't even seem to care. I don't want to take you out. I'm just going to go for it. Take out as much as you can. No, we're on the offensive now. Oh. Damn you and your shield. Oh, as soon as your shield goes away, you're screwed, buddy. Yes. Yes, get bent. Get bent. I'm gonna destroy you. Rapid fire now, what you gonna do? Oh, he's so dead. No! No, no, come on. Smart bomb. I really thought the smart bomb would do it. You can't keep your one little orb self-protected. That's against the rules. No. Where is that damn thing? I'm gonna kill it. Yes, I killed you. Well, I'm going to tackle the ancient. Oh dear. What? You're the ancient? Oh shit. Alright. Alright. Okay. Oh wow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold your horses. Hold your horses here. Slow down on the lasers, buddy. Don't laze me, bro. I'm gonna take you. I'm not afraid of your laser beams. Smart bomb. Oh, yes! We are boss at this. I don't know what this one's gonna be because it looks so crazy. What is this? I don't even know what I'm looking at right now. Ow, ow. Ow, holy shit. Oh my god, what is this thing? What will Super Bomb do? Oh wow, it still has a lot of parts. Oh, look at all these lasers! I need to get out of here. I just need to keep going around the arena in this direction. Oh, please. Give me a super bomb or something. Going for the smart bomb. Oh, damn, I got hit with a laser. Ah, take that! Yeah, I bet you that hurt a lot. Oh, you're going down, bud. You're going down. Yeah, take it. There's nothing you can do in this situation. I'm just too good. You can't stop me. How does this feel? I'm standing on you to destroy you. There we go. It's like I'm just trimming the hedges. There we go. Winner is me. Oh man, this game's actually a lot of fun. I'm really glad I decided to play this on a whim during one of my late night gaming episodes. The Bubbleizer. The Phoenix. That is a big, big titan. Okay, and it doesn't dick around either. Okay, Phoenix. Okay, Phoenix. Slow your roll. Slow your roll. Oh, you've got so many bullets after me right now. Yes, that hurt it. That hurt a lot. I can take out its head. I'm gonna take out your head. Oh, no. Oh, wow. They don't feel good. I don't like them too much. I'm gonna shoot you right in the face as soon as your shield's gone. I got it. I got your face. What's he gonna do without a face now? What's he gonna do? He can't just live without a face. He's a phoenix. He's not gonna be able to see anything. There we go. That smart bomb hurt it. Take it out, take it out. Oh, come on, it's starting to look like a weird little alien creature. You're not gonna get away from me, alien creature. Did it! Oh, this is so much fun, this freaking game. It, like, the workshop is huge, and it is a ton of content. if this seems like a game you would like, I don't know why there's not really a whole lot of music, but whatever. We'll play one more Titan here. What is this? Oh wow, it's huge. Did that do anything? That opened me up some opportunities to hit this gigantic beast. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. What is this? I've got so many different things after me right now. Okay, come on, we can get this smart bomb, and if I can jump inside of it, I can do some serious damage. Oh, we're gonna get in there, we're gonna get in there. Ouch, those things don't feel good, they hurt. Oh, god damn it! We're gonna do this one, we're gonna do it, that's the first one to kill me. But he's so huge! Oh, he used a shield right from the start. What a bastard. Stupid robots. I'm gonna pick my way into you. I don't care what you want. Get me in here. Oh god, I'm in. And I'm out, because I need a smart bomb. And then I can take it out from the inside. Come on. I'm gonna take you out. Oh yeah. Out of bounds. There we go. I'm in. I used it. Oh, I just hurt you from the inside. Oh, it spit me out. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is what killed me last time, was all these little things. They don't do a lot of damage on their own, but when they all hit you at once, holy crap, watch out. Oh, come on. Let me in. Let me in. Yes. How does that make you feel? Oh, wow. I need to get out of here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh! One more try, one more try, one more try. We got this, we got this. I'm gonna take you down, Titan. Damn, I forgot he uses a shield right off the bat. Well, at least that gives me a couple seconds to get this. Oh, well. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Pick away at the lower edges. Take out this stupid gun. Out of bounds. Take it out. Take it out. Come on, please. Oh, wow. Just run. Just run. Yes. There goes the lasers. Oh wow, we're getting hit by so many different things. Did I do anything? I got these little, I gotta stay away from the Super Mario fireballs. Get out of here. I'm taking it apart. Yes, that means the smart bomb is popping up. Yes! No, no, that's not fair, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna sit inside you. I'm gonna destroy everything you love. Oh, you're really hurting me. This is the move you used last time that really hurt me. Take it out. Yes. Next, we are going to be doing Subnautica because I have all the stuff I need for a radiation suit. They released another new update which added a couple new things, and I'm extremely excited to get into the Aurora and see what's up. Plus, I've heard word that there is an island out in the sea somewhere, and I want to find it. And then after we get to the Aurora, we need to start base building, and I'm so excited for base building, you have no idea. So until then, see you next time. I cannot wait. Have a great day. Goodbye, everyone.